Hi, I'm Karen. I'm a phlebotomist, and the Venishield would be a really good thing for students when they're first learning, especially when you're afraid of anchoring the vein or applying too much pressure. This would help it, and to make sure that you go at the proper angle, you're not going in too deep. If you would take the Venishield and just move it to the side a little bit, this way you can go in at the proper angle and get closer to the vein to prevent that slippage.